piece, actually, I wrote, break a class certificate for acting class. It intrigued me, being police master, words of a vehicle. Obviously, there are other body language and different kinds of communication. But it intrigued me that sometimes what is not said is as important, maybe more so, than what is said. Police masters and guests. I'll be playing parts here, three parts. A narrator, a son, and a father. The son and the father had a very, very rocky beginning to their lives. The son, he wanted to go out the outdoors. The father, he didn't like the outdoor kind of thing. It was a matriarchal family. The mother was a disciplinarian. The father was there. Oftentimes, as a son, I would ask my dad, please take me fishing. One time he did. He went to this close by lake, and I started fishing. Within 5 minutes, he said, I said, we're done. I couldn't wait for this moment. It was almost like an Andy Teller, Opie moment, walking down the thing with a fishing pole. That was my ideal. It wasn't my reality. The father, his only great inspiration was his work ethic. He had a very menial job as a ditch digger, but he went to work every day. No matter how sick he was, he made sure that he provided for the family. As time went on, their relationship with mother and father deteriorated. And he got divorced. And he got a place by himself, living miles and miles away from the original home that I grew up in, he grew up in. Now one time, my father came to me. He never drove a car. He wanted me to take him to my sister's house. So go pick him up. Sat there in the car. Now up here I'm driving. He looks at me. He said, Steve, was I a good father? He wasn't. And I couldn't say you were a good father. I said to him, you were my father. I omitted that word. That omission caused a schism in our lives for the rest of our lives together. We never spoke after that because if he could not say the word good, he wasn't. Was I? Yeah, you were my father. I thought to myself, any male of any species can sire a father of a child. That's not what I was looking for. I wanted more, obviously, that is all. I think children are looking for some parental guidance, as well as commiseration, understanding. Looking down at him. thought to myself, you are a good father. I need it more than a father. I wanted a daddy.